Christina Melton is the principal at Nursery Road Elementary in Lexington Richland School District 5. And when she arrived at the school was in corrective action, meaning that students and their families were given the option of, you know, leaving the school if they so chose. She put into plan a place to really address the issues that were there with student achievement, and she has excelled in doing that.
Gather your seats. Hold on tight because you're about to take a whirlwind of a ride. Let's see what third grade did for what test, everybody. Read this word to me up here. Let's see. Third grade had that, that, and that for a...
Every child deserves to have value added to where they are educationally. Where meanwhile you may have a child performing below grade level, so I wanted to have a chance to meet their needs as well. So small group instruction became a theme of ours the second year, and it's just spread. Our mission is to support, motivate, and empower. So I hope our teachers would say that they do feel empowered, because when it's time for decision making, I include them. I don't make a rash decision and send it down from, you know, on high. I make a decision based on the feedback they've given to me.
I think, you know, the formula for success is probably something that isn't quite as obvious as I see it. It's the whole mosaic of programs and initiatives that she's put in place that many schools have. The difference is she's put them together in a way that has yielded a really amazing results.
Nursery Road first through fifth graders met or exceeded what the United States did for both math and ELA, a whole country? We did as good or better than the whole country?
I think probably one of the most influential things that have happened is we know our children individually, and because we know them individually, we know when they're giving us their best. Our teachers have to know who's up to standard, who isn't, so that we can make sure that we've got the right resources in place to support our learners and help them to grow to their highest potential. I have this three-piece system that I operate in: plan, prioritize, and pursue. And so I went out and shared that vision with the faculty and staff, and they immediately got on board.
I think she's given them the belief that they can do it and the confidence in themselves to make it happen.
If there's one piece of advice I could give to a teacher, to a parent, to a community member, to a principal, if we focus on children, we'll never go wrong. Our children deserve the best that we can give to them. We're not just creating students for the next grade level, we're creating the citizens for the future. And if we look at where the children are as individuals, and we look at the needs of children, and do the right things for children, then we can't go wrong.